be rising. Running through your galaxy, be enterprising. The mothers from a brother planet from the start. And we here to blow your mind with attacks to your heart.
Get you that heart attack. Don't you think that it's fun? One more time, blow your mind. All the way to the sun.
All the way.
We just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to earn, to burn them off for hot night living. Seated in a shack on them spinning tables. A whispering moon with the tie rush. So she's old and the regret for being crushed. Her pride vanished because I managed to manipulate. I got the best bait. Fishing rod with a planet attack. My gravity's unmatched. Her satellite sat in the light of sun position. Well cooked, we look to leave, leaving all others with the enemy in mid condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other. Just me, so my cash me out of my the birth who we are as I gaze into her eyes as if they were stars.
Give me that heart attack if you think you're the one.
Yeah.
I got plenty, wrote hits with prime mates, made a lot of pennies. Performance in the galaxy, mix a little with the fish to get your sharks to bite. We light years complete, y'all can call me Buzz. And can't one amongst you outdo the youngster. Now must I orbit every mic they hand to me. Circle around your heart, now let's start. Known for making moves on the bigger grooves. Bigger shoes, about the size of canoes. Somebody pull their cell phone out, we on the news.
Chill.
This ain't about another crooked dollar bill, what the deal? Lucky in parliament behind 10, inspect the fine print, check but not squint. Stare at the sun until you fall off. Even the best fall off after the rest fall off.
Give me that heart attack if you think you're the one. Bite on time, blow my mind all the way to the sun.
Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon. This should be a really entertaining game, and it's a crucial one in this group stage, and we're at match day 3.
Yeah, I have to say, good atmosphere inside this stadium, so let's hope we get an entertaining match.
This match will feature Argentina against Mexico. Referee blows, and the third match for these teams in the group stage of this competition is underway.
Looking forward to this match. I think we've got two sets of players that can entertain us.
Starting 11 now for Argentina.
Billy Caballero starts in goal. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
To put them in front. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Mercado. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Good defensive clearance there.
Herrera. Vela.
They could pose some danger now. Good vision here.
Jimenez.
Up for grabs here.
Oh, offside. Flag went up. Sergio Aguero.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He could cut it back now.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly, for him.
Ayala. Herrera.
Neatly intercepted.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Aguero.
Try his luck.
He looked to kid the goalkeeper really to play that in, but he played it wide.
Layoun,
return pass.
Guardado. Carlos Vela.
I like the look of this attack.
Lanzini. Aguero. Deal with it here.
Hernandez. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Mercado. Eva Banega. Here's a chance to attack.
Real chance. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Andres Guardado.
Hernandez.
Carlos Vela.
Aguero. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Argentina's throw.
On to Lanzini.
That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Andres Guardado. Carlos Vela.
It's a foul by the Argentina man.
Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Gets his cross in, and they get it away. Sergio Aguero. Eva Banega. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Mexico making possession theirs.
Good vision.
In with a chance. Vela. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Cleared away by the defender.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Guardado. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Vela!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
A try one now.
He blocked it then.
Diego Perotti. It's Argentina attacking here.
He's got his shot off now.
Got in the way. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
In goes the corner.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
It's been dismal from Argentina, and I don't take any pleasure in saying that. They're a side we're always pleased to come and watch as commentators, but there hasn't been too much to praise them for so far.
It's Aguero.
The shot's on!
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Herrera. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Aguero. Neatly intercepted. That's good movement forward here.
Shots on here.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Lanzini.
Bustos. Eva Banega. Aguero. Attacking now. Good defending.
That's half time.
We are on match day 3, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. There's good progress with this attack. And Mexico have got a penalty. That's a terrific penalty. Slide rule stuff from the spot.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Restarting at 2-0.
Lanzini. Mercado.
Eva Banega. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Eva Banega. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Pulls it back now.
Now he's a chance from winning the ball. And the goalkeeper with a simple save there is Guillermo Ochoa. Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Could make a chance with this tackle.
And shoots!
He's blocked the shot well. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
Well, in these circumstances, a double substitution is what he believes is the right move. Let's see.
Andres Guardado. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Giovanni Dos Santos.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. And now, here on the attack is Aguero.
Taking the fight to the opposition, Aguero now.
Some options now for the pass. Gets his foot in there. Jimenez. got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Lanzini.
Here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. And here they are on the attack.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Guardado.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
Lanzini.
Diego Perotti. Came in with a challenge. Ayala. Guardado.
Jimenez.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Eva Banega.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
We've got to clear it now. Guardado.
Giovanni Dos Santos.
Bustos. Jonathan Dos Santos.
He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on!
And that flags up offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
It's Messi. In quickly. And it is Lozano.
Taking on the defenders. Gets his cross in.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Argentina still working the ball, still trying to get into scoring positions, and they've been patient, but they're running out of time here. It's Argentina attacking here. Very weak, simple save from an ambitious effort. Jimenez. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Messi.
Coming on, great ball from Messi.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Corner given to Argentina.
In goes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Shots on here. Oh, well saved. Well, they've got to take this risk now for the corner. Up comes the keeper.
Corner swung in.
And it is Lozano.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Jonathan Dos Santos!
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
Moreno!
Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, he didn't quite get the timing in that header. It was a weak effort.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. An attack from Argentina.
The run to the near post from Messi.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper.
Pass threaded through. Real chance.
Lozano. keeper pushes it away from the goal. That's it, final whistle.
Well, it's been about quality, not quantity, in terms of shooting.
I think so. The team with the most shots, really, at times, they were shooting from improbable angles and distances, but the winning side made their chances count.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, you'd fancied him to tuck that one away from 12 yards. He never looked like missing.
Caballero starts in goal. Sergio Aguero is the sole.
To put them in front. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
A terrific penalty.
Coming on, great ball from Messi.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
An attack from Argentina.
The run to the near post from Messi.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Chance.
Lozano.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.